student in connection with celebrating, I am going to present a seminar paper. The topic of my paper is education and academic matters. Introduction. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Similarly, Nelson Mandela as the proverb. Of course,
education is Mehroop Parveen, BA Second Sem, Department of English. Please come, Mehroop.
Good morning to all. My name is Mehroop Parveen. Today I am going to present my paper, not seminar paper, on the life of Bodhapai Ivan Brahma. My paper only focus on the life and works of that great man. Life of Bodhapai Ivan Brahma. Upendranath Brahma was an Indian Bodo social activities and the former president of all Bodo Students Union. Brahma was born in Boragari village of Dotma, a small township at Kokrajhar district of Assam, India. He was a son of Mr. Mangalaram Brahma and Ms. Lakshmi Brahma. He was the fifth and youngest child. He was called Thopan during his childhood. He grew up in poverty. From 1963, Brahma studied at various schools, including Dotma High School, Kokrajhar High School, and in 1973 at Shakti Ashram High and Vocational School under the guidance of Swamiji. In 1975, he passed the matriculation examination in the first division with letter marks in mathematics. Thereafter, he obtained a BSc with honors degree in physics from Cotton College before enrolling at Guwahati University in 1981 for his MSc degree. Brahma also worked as a graduate science teacher at the Nehru Vocational High School in Goshaini, China, and studied for a BA at Kokrajhar College during that period. He obtained his BA in 1985 and his MSc in 1986. Brahma was elected as the president of the Gwalpara District Students Union in 1978-79. He was vice president of the All Bodo Students Union between 1981-1983 and president from 1986. Though this body, he worked for the education and well-being of the community, which he believed to be losing its culture. Under his leadership, the ABSU agreed to include school environment. Academic matter defined access to study-related information, including resources, handbook, and progression from examination aid. The objective of paper is to find out the relationship between education and academic matters and also find out the difference between artists. Data sources of methodology. This paper is based on secondary sources of data. Data are collected from different books, journals and websites, etc. Analysis. Academic matter means any activity that may affect a grade may contribute towards satisfaction of graduation requirements. Access to examination, submissions and results, student conduct regulation and disciplinary procedures, the complaints on appeals process and a university regulation decision. Academics is basically a branch of education. Education is gathering all the knowledge by various means like reading, experience, studying, traveling, listening, etc. In academics, you are provided with a structure by showing which one will gain the theoretical knowledge and sometimes practical. Academics is same for all the students, but the education they want to gain or learn differs person into person. A good education will improve a person's character, behavior and personality. Academic achievement is important for the successful development of young people in society. Students who do well in schools are better able to make the transition into adulthood and to achieve occupational and economic success. Education is said to be pursuit of knowledge, the leads to learning even if it through a non-systematic scientific format. Programming education is an act of process of impacting knowledge and skills. Thus, it facilitates learning and acquisition of knowledge, skills, values, beliefs, habits, and develops the latent specialties of the student. In the process, education helps a community to prosper by equipping the students with knowledge and quality to become responsible and productive citizens, respect humanity through ethical behavior and displaying sensitivity points to views of others. Thus, society develops respect for diversity, the persons to social, gender, ethnic, geographical and economic difference. Through experiential learning, education develops qualities in students for a better understanding for the world in which the community lives. It impacts the quality of life, norms of society, behavior, intellectual thought, thereby creating standards for a society. Academic implies diverse environment. Academic matter. Academic matter defines access to study-related information, including resources, handbook, and progression from examination aids. The objective of paper is to find out the relationship between education and academic matter and also find out the difference between articles. Data sources of methodology. This paper is based on secondary sources of data. Data are collected from different books, journals and websites, etc. Analysis. Academic matter means any activity that may affect a grade may contribute towards satisfaction of graduation requirements. Access to examination, submissions and results, student conduct regulation and disciplinary procedures, the complaints on appeals process and a university regulation decision. Academics is a basically a branch of education. Education is gathering all the knowledge by various means like reading, experience, studying, traveling, listening aids. In academics, you are provided with the structure by showing which one will gain the theoretical knowledge and sometimes practical. Academics is same for all the students, but the education they want to gain or learn differs person into person. A good education will improve a person's character, behavior and personality. Academic achievement is important for the successful development of young people in society. Students who do will in schools are better able to make the transition into adulthood and to achieve occupational and economic success. Education is said to be pursuit of knowledge, the leads to learning even if it through a non-systematic format. Providing education is an act of process of impacting knowledge and skills. Thus, it facilitates learning and acquisition of knowledge, skills, values, beliefs, habits and develops the latent specialties of the student. In the process, education helps a community to prosper by equipping the students with knowledge and quality to become responsible and productive citizens, respect humanity through ethical behavior and displaying sensitivity points to views of others. Thus, society develops respect for diversity, the persons to social, gender, ethnic, geographical and economic difference. Through experiential learning, education develops qualities in students for a better understanding for the world in which the community lives. It impacts the quality of life, norms of society, behavior, intellectual thought, thereby creating standards for a society. Academic implies a